This video will show you how to scan a 3D object with your HP printer. Printing a 3D object is a unique feature for the LaserJet M275 printer. HP's full-feature driver must be installed on the computer you are going to use to perform the 3D scan. Because installing the printer firmware is unique for each system configuration, we will not provide those instructions here. First, you must properly place the 3D object onto the capture stage. Make sure the printer is connected to the computer through a USB or network connection. Again, the process for setting up your printer for USB or network printing varies depending on your system configuration, and so we will not be covering that process in this video. Press the power button to turn on the printer. Raise the camera arm all the way up until it moves into its top position. Place the 3D object under the camera on the capture stage. Now you can scan the 3D item from your computer. From your computer's desktop, click Start. Click All Programs. Click the HP folder. Then click the folder with the name of your printer and click HP Scan. Click your desired scan setting for the object you are scanning. Check HP's recommended settings for scan size, output type, and resolution. Use the default settings unless you need to customize the settings for your scan. To change the scan settings, click the drop-down menu arrow for the settings you want to change, and then click the settings you need. Under Item Type, click 3D Object. Click Scan. The printer scans the object, and then the preview window opens. Click one of the black boxes on the dotted line around the image, and then pull the dotted line away from the image to remove the checked background. This creates a white background behind the object when printed. Make any adjustments to the scan as desired. Once you are done making adjustments, click Save.